set for the second half. Sebastian Larsson will try hard to get the ball.